day two and just confluence is just picking up. Yesterday was an interesting day and today is also an interesting day, and we have a topic called Deep Tech for Good. And we have the man in action, Mr. Jose. Jose, all excited. How is the day today?
Well, promises to be interesting. We have some very good speakers. We have the head of Intel AI Center in India. So he will give the keynote, and thereafter some very good mix of startups and also companies like Bosch and HCL. So all in all, I think it's a mixed package and something that will be really exciting for the people.
And also the setup is very interesting. Can you just show us, like, you have a mixture of both, digital webinar, and also you have a real set here. So just explain, how did you think about a mixture of both?
Yeah, so we wanted to give the experience of seeing somebody really presenting. These ideas are worth really being given a good platform, because these ideas are worth spreading and these ideas are worth creating an impact. And so we have a panel discussion, but the panelists don't sit normally here. From the beginning to the end of the panel, each one speaks one by one separately, and after they speak, in the end we have the panelists coming here for a 20 minutes discussion. So that's how we do it.
Okay, how about the today's topic, like Deep Tech for Good, and the entire sustainability is based on the technology. So how does this event, for today's event, how does it help in terms of getting sustainability development goals in the larger picture?
Like we all know, what you don't measure, you can't improve. So that's why Deep Tech for Good is day two in the JESS Confluence. And tech is the underlying platform that can help us know if we're doing better or not. So therefore, Deep Tech for Good is very important, and that's why it's on day two.
Yeah, day two, and please log on to jessconfluence.com and you see all the technical people speaking, and it's like till up to 1 o'clock, and you can also see all the social media handles on smartsustain.in. And day two, very interesting topic, Deep Tech for Good. Lot of technical people are coming and talking today.